Good morning, sir. I've done something you've been longing for.
What's yeah? No, Piet! Piet the Receptionist!
Can I your... kiss you?
Yes, give me a... he actually kissed me.
Okay, where's the cameras when we need them?
Piet the Receptionist!
Yeah. Put your headphones on, turn it up. Piet is back for 2010 January.
Oh. Highfield, hello.
Good afternoon, how are you?
I'm fine, and you? Thanks for asking.
I'm just wondering, how do I go about making it real quick?
And what would you like to say?
I would just like to say hi to my mom and them.
Just to say hi.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you know what I suggest?
Yeah.
Are you on MTN or Vodacom?
Vodacom.
Okay. I suggest, Bianca, you go to your nearest garage shop and buy a 30 rand top-up voucher.
Yeah.
And then you can phone your mom and say hi.
Okay.
That is the most direct route you can use.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bye. Highfield, hello.
Hello.
Hello, sir. How may I be of service, ma'am?
I want to get Jeremy's email address.
Let me spell it for you. It's PORKSWORD. At highfield.co.za.
Okay. Highfield.co.za.
Oh,
yes.
Man.
Okay.
Highfield, hello.
I didn't get his email.
Is there any way I can send out a dedication for someone's birthday today?
Oh, sorry, excuse me. Was that you or was that me?
No, this was probably you.
Sorry. I beg your forgiveness. Sorry. Highfield, hello.
Sorry, who's that?
This is Highfield. My name is Piet.
Piet, I think I've got the wrong number.
Sorry, sir. Can I just ask you a quick question? Do you go through more tissues watching the movie Ghost or ETV late on a Friday night?
Oh, my goodness.
Highfield, hello.
Hello?
Got...
Okay, now you're breaking up.
And just, what?
Sorry, the line's breaking up. It's a very bad line. I can't hear a word that you say. I just hear
Get you go back.
Oh my word.
Get you go back. Can you please just stand up? To get better signal.
All right. Can you hear me now?
Okay, now please just put your one hand in the air. It normally works like an aerial.
You're kidding me. All right.
Okay, talk.
All right. Can you hear me now?
Yes. How can I help you?
No, I would just like to dedicate the song.
And who would you like to dedicate it to?
To my boyfriend.
Okay. What song would you like?
Dilemma.
By Nelly and Kelly. And what is the message?
I just want to say thank you for the last couple of months that he stood by me and, yeah, that I love him very much.
What has he done in the last couple of months?
He just, like, supported me in everything.
And what were you doing that he was supporting you in?
I don't know. I've been through a lot.
Did you cheat on him?
No.
Did you badmouth his mother?
No.
Did you flirt with his father?
No.
Did you spend his money?
No.
Have you been pressurizing him to get married?
No. So my arms are getting really tired.
Have you been spontaneously breaking out into tears?
No.
Are you high maintenance?
No, I'm not.
So what was all the support about?
I don't know. He's just been there for me. Every time that I needed someone. How many questions still to go?
How old are you?
20.
Okay, what's his name?
Humphrey.
How old? How can you date an old guy called Humphrey? Humphrey is an old Latin name, meaning born before 1947.
It's not Humphrey. Humphrey.
I'll only be able to make this dedication tomorrow morning on the Rude Awakening. At 10:07.
10:07?
In the morning, yes.
Oh, my gosh.
think you can put your hand down now.
I'm pouring my heart out here to Whackhead Simpson. You've been trying to tell me I've been phoning the whole day just to get pranked.
Listen, it's one thing when you phone somebody to prank them. Yeah. It's another thing when somebody phones you to get pranked.
Yeah.